yeah, it's crunch time now. Like, our selectors will make a decision come May. So pretty much, like, myself and Sam, we're not really racing against each other because we've got the whole fleet to try and beat. To impress the selectors, we need to be trying to beat everyone and be leading the whole fleet. You know, it's not just a battle of two of us at the back of the fleet. We're actually trying to win the event as well.
Yeah, Andy and I have been friends for a long time now, and we've raced against each other, which makes it quite difficult, obviously, but we're just going to try and sail together and push one person to be the best they can in Rio.
I think they're both really good and they're fighting it out, and it's awesome for each of them to have the competition. And yeah, we just concentrate on ourselves and let them kind of do what they do.
Like, really, our goal is just to get on the podium, and then I'm sure the selectors will decide who they think is going to do the best at the games.
Oh, I'd love to go to Rio. I've obviously been training there for quite a while now, and it's kind of building up a little bit of hype as we go. And yeah, for me, it'd be amazing.
Oh, for sure. Like, it's been a dream for ages to go to the games. But yeah, like, it's awesome that Alex and Molly got selected a couple months ago. And like, myself and Sam, I mean, like, we've both given it everything, so one of us will go.
Yeah, I think you have to accept it. And they're both very good sailors, so we respect them in that sense.